Hello, everyone.
Welcome to our first official, I don't even know what to call it, video blog?
Blog.
So, for Crystal's 25th birthday, she wanted to spend it a little bit differently this year. Did you want to talk about what you wanted to do?
For my birthday this year, I wanted to go to this orphanage called Verlani, and it's a foundation that helps all the street children in the Philippines. And they've been actually, fun fact, this is also their 25th year, so they were also established in 1992.
I didn't know that.
Now you know. For this birthday party, I really wanted to bring Disney to them. And I wanted to say this quote. Just like what Walt Disney would say, to all who come to a happy place, welcome. So I just want to bring Disney. But right now, we're going to show you what we decided we wanted to do as gift bags.
Yeah. So we're gonna do a lot of stuff for them. We have all kinds of activities, like games, stuff like that lined up. Today, we're focused on this. These little gift bags right here.
So we decided to, instead of giving them like toys and like food and money, we decided to make it educational by giving them school supplies.
Yeah. Yay. Basically today, we're just going to be showing you all the stuff that we got so far.
Okay, so we're going to actually show you places we got all of these things from. It's very important if you're doing a party like this because you have to think about all these fun deals and when to get the stuff. So like school supplies, obviously you get that during back to school or right after back to school because a lot of them are going to be on sale. First off, we can start with the pouch. So the pouch was actually Up and Up, so that was the Target brand. So these are all from Target and they cost 48 cents. And what colors do we get it in?
We already saw this clear color
for the basic kids.
Cool green.
Seafoam green.
Seafoam. This navy one I kinda like.
Deep sea ocean.
And this really, really cool bright reddish color.
Strawberry red.
Right. Did you just make those?
Yeah. And my
Does
favorite,
it say it on them?
No. And my favorite, if I could get one, would be this one. I like the seafoam green. Which one's your favorite?
Duh, for the basics. This is more
Told
my style you, right
the
here.
The basic child. So we chose to help 25 kids to match me, 25 years old. So 25 kids, yeah, they're all gonna be in like kinder to like second, third grade, I believe. So the things we got from Target, we got them right after back to school, so everything was on sale. So we got these for 48 cents, like I said, and then these are two for 23 cents. They're glue sticks, and then we also got the basic pencils. Clearly, you'll probably like these. So
these guys, how many of these did we pick up?
So since they were 23 cents, we got 15. This next item, we actually got this before school started. So it was like a back to school sale. And we were really lucky because we found it in the newspaper. I think it was a newspaper. But they were three for a dollar. So we got three 24 pack crayons, fresh medium crayons for a dollar. And shout out to Toys R Us and Cerritos because they
had a limit, right?
Yeah,
something like you could only buy a max of nine pieces.
Yeah, nine pieces per person. He was like, no, you just need it all now.
So there was basically a whole section and we just kind of took as many as we needed.
So last but not least, we went to Toy District in LA. So
yeah, we found these pretty cool pencil sharpeners.
Yeah, and they're Disney. Like, this one's Cars. There's Baymax. Who are you holding?
This is from Inside Out.
Let it go.
That's Frozen.
Just keep swimming.
My all-time favorite movie, Finding Nemo.
So yeah, that's that one. And you're welcome. Make way.
Am I supposed to guess? Yeah. Come on.
Yep, good job. So we try to make it special. There's a whole like box we got, but we handpicked them.
Another thing to note is it's all wholesale with the Toy District.
So we got this per dozen was $6 for the sharpeners.
Yep, so these guys were about 50 cents a piece.
You're so smart. And the next one. We also, at the same shop, I'll try to link the actual like booth, I guess. The next one is erasers, and I know you guys can't smell it, but.
That's nice. What is that, blueberry? I actually like the smell of bees a lot better.
Crayons?
For some reason, I smell crayons ever since I was a little kid.
That's
got a variety of these scented erasers. I think the kids will be really stoked on these. There's a snake in my boot.
Woody.
Yeah.
And Buzz.
And Buzz.
So too. Toy Story.
This is actually one of my favorite movies as well. Okay, guess
Hercules.
This
Hercules.
No, it's not Hercules. Okay. Ka-chow.
Cars.
Bingo.
I was like, what? Do a girly one, those are both boyish ones.
Oh, this is perfect right here. Okay. She's in love with a beast.
Oh, Beauty and the Beast.
Is that a pretty obvious hint?
Yeah, it's Belle. Cool. I like that one, I want this one.
Well, anyways, there's a whole bunch of characters in there. We hand selected 25 of these.
Yeah, so that one was 7 for a dozen.
All right, so now we're gonna go ahead and assemble one full bag for you guys. This is what the finished product looks like. These are going to be the school care packages for the kids, and each one of them is going to get one of these.
And hopefully we can find scissors for cheap to add on to this, and we'll find some cool stickers just for them to have for fun. But yeah, just stay tuned guys, because we have a lot more to share with you guys with activities and games, but that's all a work in progress right now. But we are so excited, and we really wanted to just document this because it's a really cool experience for us. And we hope that this isn't going to be the last. We'll do it for his birthday.
Yeah.
Okay, that was
You could beat that part out. Thanks for watching, and we are signing out. See you guys next time.
Just kidding.